Hello children, good morning to you all. Hope you have understood the lesson explanation. I told you to read the lesson. Whether you read or not, I don't know. Read or not lesson? Okay. I think that you have read. I understand. Okay. Chadvarane anukuntanu. So, now coming to the point, lesson is over, new terms are over, explanation over, everything over. If you are in front of me in the class, I would have asked questions next day. This cannot be done now, we are helpless. So now I start with the notes. Today I am going to give you define the following and complete the following two topics. I will give you in the typed matter. In the form of typed text message, I am giving you for notes. You don't need to copy from the blackboard. We are just reading. You should know how to read. That's why I write on the blackboard and make you read. You are just reading with me. Okay. So, let us start our work without delay. Our country, India. Don't forget to write the heading. You are sitting with your textbook, notebook and pencil box. And when notes is given, please do write the notes. First topic for today is define the following. I am going to give you define the following. Means you are going to get the definitions first. Same way you write the heading. On red margin, date, lesson, then down on the next line, define the following heading, then take whatever I give on the blackboard. Write each one two times. This only four definitions I am going to give. So you are writing two times each. Ocean. So, what is an ocean? Mass of salted water. Mass of salted water. That covers 's surface is called an ocean. So what is an ocean? Mass of the salted water that covers most of the earth's surface is called an ocean. What is an ocean? Mass of the salted water that covers most of the earth's surface is called an ocean. Ocean means mass of the salted water that covers most of the earth's surface is called salt, ocean. Plateau, second one. An area of flat top land, an area of flat top land, an area of flat top land that is higher than the land around it, that is higher than the land around it is called plateau. Okay. What is plateau? An area of flat top land that is higher than the land around it is called plateau. An area of flat land, flat top land, an area of flat top land that is higher than the land around it is called plateau. An area of flat top land that is higher than the land around it is called plateau. So, what is ocean? Mass of salted water that covers most of the earth's surface is called an ocean. Mass of salted water that covers most of earth's surface is called an ocean. Plateau, an area of flat top land that is higher than the land around it is called plateau. An area of flat top land that is higher than the land around it is called a plateau. So these are two over. I'm going to give you third one. Third one is continent. A very large, piece of land mass on the earth is known as continent. So, continent, a very large piece of land mass on the earth is known as continent. A very large piece of land mass on the earth is known as continent. A very large piece of land mass on the earth is known as continent. Then the fourth one, subcontinent. Subcontinent, a large part of a continent which is distinguishable. I will give you in simple way. Which is which we can differentiate, which we can distinguish on the basis of many, factors is called a subcontinent. So, what is subcontinent? A large part of a continent which we can distinguish, means separate. from other part of the continent, which we can separate it from other part of the continent is called distinguish. On the basis of many factors is called a subcontinent. A large part of a continent which we can distinguish on the basis of many factors is called a subcontinent. A large part of a continent which we can distinguish on the basis of many factors is called a subcontinent. What is subcontinent? A large part of a continent which we can separate it, distinguish it means, on the basis of many factors is called a subcontinent. Continent, a very large piece of land mass on the earth is known as continent. Subcontinent, a large part of a continent which we can distinguish on the basis of many factors is called a subcontinent. So this four enough for one more. I give you islands. They are the part of our country. Last island. It is not island, it is island, children. A piece of land surrounded by water on all sides is called an island. Yes, is silent. So what is an island? A piece of land surrounded by water on all sides. Middle land is there, all the around it water will be there. It is called island. You find in the center of Bay of Bengal, Andaman and Nicobar, in the center of Arabian Sea, Lakshadweep Islands, Sri Lanka also, all around you see water. So a piece of land surrounded by water on all sides is called an island. A piece of land surrounded by water on all sides is called an island. A piece of land surrounded by water on all sides is called an island. So next we will have complete the following. We will have complete. See, in your textbook you have multiple choice questions. Then you will have fill in the blanks, true or false, all those things. Or name the following, etc. So, we will complete today with one day is not enough. I will give some, this complete the following, children. You get in many ways when you have to write the exam. You get fill in the blanks, true or false, match the following, choose the right answer, or true or false, all from this you get. So nearly 15 to 20 I will give. Today some 8 or 9 or 10 also I can give you. Then remaining you are going to get tomorrow. So our next heading, second heading is complete the following. So here I am reading. You are just listening to me and reading after me. Dash is the seventh largest country in the world. It is India. India is the seventh largest country in the world. Most populated, having lot of population, most populated country in the world. China. Most populated country in the world, China. Third, India is a part of the dash continent, Asian or Asia continent. India is a part of the dash continent, Asian, I can do. Asian continent or Asia continent. India is the part of dash continent, Asia continent. Fourth one, India is divided into dash states, 28 states. India is divided into 28 states. Pacific Ocean is the largest and the deepest ocean. In the world, Pacific Ocean is the largest and the deepest ocean in the world. So first five letters read. We will read first five. Dash is the seventh largest country in the world. India is the seventh largest country in the world. India is the seventh largest country in the world. India is the seventh largest country in the world. Most populated country in the world, China. Most populated country in the world, China. Most populated country in the world, China. India is a part of dash continent, Asia. India is a part of dash continent, Asia. India is a part of dash continent, Asia. India is divided into dash states, 28 states. India is divided into dash states, 28 states. Dash is the largest and the deepest ocean in the world, Pacific Ocean. Dash is the deepest and the largest ocean in the world, it is Pacific Ocean. So before rubbing the board, I would like to tell you one thing. Yesterday, I forgot to give you the state Telangana and its capital. Sorry for that. but I mentioned in the notes. Then the second thing is Ladakh. I gave Ladakh only capital, but it is Leh, L-E-H. I gave in this, sorry for this thing. Okay, so Dash is the largest continent in the world. Asia is the largest continent in the world. Dash is the largest continent in the world. Asia is the largest continent in the world. Australia. Australia is the smallest continent in the world. Australia is the smallest continent in the world. India can be divided into six natural divisions. Six natural regions are physical divisions. India is divided into six natural regions. Sri Lanka is separated from India by Park Strait. Park Strait. I told you what is Strait yesterday. India is separated from Sri Lanka is separated from India by Park Strait. Sri Lanka is separated from India by Park Strait. The southern tip of India is at Kanyakumari. Kanyakumari. The southern tip of India is at Kanyakumari. These are complete the following. Once again, let us read. Dash is the largest continent in the world, Asia. Dash is the largest continent in the world, Asia. Dash is the smallest continent in the world, Australia. Dash is the smallest continent in the world, Australia. India can be divided into dash natural regions, six. India can be divided into dash natural regions, six. Sri Lanka is separated from India by Park Strait. In Sri Lanka is separated from India by dash Park Strait. The southern tip of India is at Kanyakumari. The southern tip of India is at Kanyakumari. This is all for today. Thank you, children. I will send you the message, text message. You are going to copy. today what we got, define the following we got, and complete the following is over. Tomorrow I will give you name the following and few very short question answers. So today's topic is define the following and complete the following. If anything possible or enough this time for this lesson. Okay, please do write them neatly one time. What you do? One definition is over means leave a line and draw one line on it with red pencil. Then write the second one separately. Don't mix anything together. Leave a line after each. One fill in the blank is over, leave a line. Then write the next one. Don't write without leaving line. Write neatly, giving finger space. So that is all for today. Thank you, children.